Only one team in action at Pauley for the Meet the Bruins season opener, but lots of talent on display. Four Pac-12 champions, three Olympians, and six new freshmen on the UCLA roster. But we also caught up with some familiar faces, like fifth-year senior Paulina Trotz. Vault and floor her specialties. She finished third on the vault at Pac-12s, but she was the Pac-12 co-champion on the floor.
In her fifth year, she is a veteran. She's coming in with experience, and she's really focusing on staying in the moment and leading this team.
Great to have her back. She gets that extra year because of COVID protocols. How about the three-time All-American, Margzetta Frazier, defending Pac-12 champion on the bars, but she was in three events starting on vault.
She's really known for her performance quality and confidence. She says she has an alter ego, calls herself Zeta, and she really does what it takes, dialing it in and making each routine count.
This is her specialty, bars. She's gonna be tough to beat again this year. Strength, the confidence, and you mentioned the alter ego Zeta once she gets on the apparatus. UCLA's added another Olympian. That's 11 teams in a row. Jordan Chiles, silver medalist from Tokyo.
She's had quite a year going from the Olympics to going on tour all over the country. Just arriving to UCLA, she's finally arrived, and she even got to compete her Olympic routine one last time, got a little emotional, and she's looking forward to having a moment to rest before season starts and school.
Yeah, her first performance in Pauley, and as you mentioned, finishing off an exhausting run of both gymnastics and travel, the build up to the Olympics, the games themselves, then the post-Olympic tour, and now she enrolls at UCLA and just got here on Saturday. Here's UCLA's schedule. They will begin the season for real in the Collegiate Challenge down at the Anaheim Arena. That's on January 8th against three conference foes, Arizona, Cal, and Oregon State. And then look at this. They open at Minnesota on the road, three meets away from Pauley. Minnesota's number 9 in the country, Oregon State number 17, and the Beavs have Jade Carey, the Olympic gold medalist, on the floor. They finally get to Pauley on January 30th against Arizona. 22 meets on the Pac-12 network this year featuring everybody. We'll see you January 16th at Haas Pavilion, Stanford in California. For JaNay Honest, I'm Jim Watson. Good night from Pauley, where you meet the Bruins.